How to fix unknown part camera iPhone. Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Now the reason why you're getting this error can be due to your iPhone indicating a problem with the camera itself, or due to your part not being genuine. So if that's the case, and if you're sure that that should not happen or that should not occur, what you can do first is restart your iPhone. First, restart your iPhone by pressing and quickly releasing the volume up button, pressing and quickly releasing the volume down button, and long pressing on the side button until the Apple logo appears. After it appears, you can simply release it and let your iPhone restart. So after you've done that, you will then need to go to your settings. Go to settings and go to general. After here, you can go to software update and update your app to, update your iPhone to the latest version. After you've done that, you can then go ahead and restart your, reset all of your settings. So let's go back, go to general again, scroll down till you find transfer reset iPhone, tap on reset and reset all of your settings. After you reset all of your settings, then you can go back again, your iPhone will restart. Check if the problem is still there. If the problem is still there, you might have to contact your Apple support or visit any authorized service center to fix your problem. That is basically just changing or replacing your camera module. And that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.